There's two of them. But yeah, where I live, I have 11 roommates. I just have the one room that I rent. And it's not, like, dog-friendly, unfortunately, so I don't have any pets currently. I had bulldogs and pinchers and, you know, like I said, my sister's dogs were like my dogs, kind of. Yeah, that's a big dog. That's no joke, for sure. This village is just like super, super filled with people's. Let's just build this all the way out. Yeah, dogs always do that. They just kind of stare at you while you sleep, or they paw at you. Or cats when they, you know, come and sit on your face while you're sleeping. That's always entertaining. Yeah, we'll use the word entertaining. Fun could be a word. Well, it is a word, obviously, but you know what I'm trying to say. At least I hope you do. Let me do the signpost. Okay, fine. Fine. I'll do it the hard way. Let's okay. I don't have to take out the portal. There's no reason to, really. Other than I can. There is a village on the left. But I think right now I'm just best served spending my money. Have at least two strong towers. Expanding to the side as far as I can. The left side. Just clear it out. So I get my bunny money. Up a couple farms, because they're not going to attack from this side. They just simply aren't, so we don't have to worry about that. Actually, you know what, we can start a farm already. let's just get crazy with the farms. Bunny money is great and all, but the farms really do. Like, look at all this money. Bunny money for days. It's like a full bag every day. I don't even honestly know if I need a farm. That being said, why not do a farm? Why not do several farms? Can I release the dog yet? Nope. Okay. That's okay. I'll be back for him. Just playing the what if game. Maybe I have to clear both sides of the doggy. It's night time, which is fine. I'm going to save my money for that's a little far away. We'll build up the farm that's closer to us. Stone Age is the limit. It's just you just do wood and then stone. But there's a huge difference between wood and stone. Yeah. Like, this is as high as the wood goes, is that one right there. And then the first archer tower right there is the first level. And we're about to do the next level of both of these. I have money, which I do. Wow, you know, after playing on that last level, this is much more relaxing, much more easy. You guys out hunting deer? No? What's going on? Why don't you bring back some money? You guys had one job. To feed your king. You couldn't even do that. Just had to bring me some money. That's all. Ah, peasants. Now that there's farms, there's not many meadows, so I'm not going to be making as much bunny money. Bunny money is just fun to say, too. Bunny money. Alright, can I get my doggy? There must be some kind of conspiracy. I must be missing something, obviously. I just don't know what that something is. I think maybe I should build the boat and just send it off so I know that it's like safe, if you will, and I have an exit if I need it. I'm not too overly concerned about it, you know, like I'm pretty sure I'll be fine. But there's always that what if. And it was on day 30 on that last one. I'm already on day 10, so it's gonna get here. It's gonna get here faster than I want it to. Okay. We are going to abandon this stuff over here. We are going to... We need to build some farms. Okay. There's plenty of workers for the farms. Alright, but we're gonna have to get over here. I still don't know about the clearing of the, signpost. Where's the sun? Sakai noon, it's fine, okay. Maybe I've unlocked all the things that you can from the first level, although I don't think that's likely. And I have no money, of course, and there's two peasants. Okay, that's fine. We'll just run our happy self back, no big deal. There's another peasant that I can't do nothing about. Good, I don't have any money. No bunny money here. Guys, really? Like, what are you guys doing? Alright. Yep, we're just gonna start clearing to the right. That'll give these guys a chance to make money on the farms. And then when I come back, it should be overflowing. Give them a day or two. Should be good. What the heck, excuse me. Like, hey, farmer, what are you doing, bro? Like, why did you not go out there? Alright, whatever, bro. Whatever. It's a brand new day. Get out there. Go do your thing.